air on your bus.
Yeah. So much air on your bus. Yeah. Like this bus.
They should get the English version of this and get the Spanish version of this. We got a lot of Spanish people out on the bus.
Yeah. Mexico.
Huh?
Mexico people.
So they can understand what it's saying, you know what I'm saying? So they see it in a different version than we do.
Nice name for a nice person.
Thank you.
Evil as fuck?
Get on your nerves.
Yeah.
They try to leave late, right?
Yeah, I do sometimes.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you're 5 minutes ahead of them, you guys leave on time. You guys leave first, right?
Yeah.
9:05 is like same, like 7. So you leave at 7:10 on the 3:55, right?
Yeah, the 9:05
leaves at 7:09, so he should leave first.
Yeah, actually, not our job. We are Albany drivers, you know, they are connected.
Whoever leaves after leaves first.
Yeah.
He leaves at 7:09, you leave at 7:10. He should leave first.
Yeah.
If you leave, like say you left at 7:09, you leave at 7:10, you should leave first. Whoever's first, that's you should leave.
If you're first, usually they go first. That's why it's not important to leave on time or careful sometimes it doesn't stink that much.
Nah, I'll be up there.
Because more people is gonna come right now.
Coffee? Do you like coffee?
I have coffee right now, often. I drink all the time.
I want some apple cinnamon. I'm not lying, I really am. I like cinnamon.
I like cinnamon. I love it.
You don't do that.
No.
Stop it down there. You gotta go down there. You try.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
One. Central Avenue. On bus terminal, downtown North, local service.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
you're
Thank
welcome.
You.
Because there is construction over here.
Huh?
If it's not construction, I wait.
Okay.
No construction, I am blocking light, that's why. That's the good thing I got you.
Yeah. That's what I want. Thank you.
You don't have money, don't tell money.
I have money.
No, I have money.
It's on my phone. I just have to take it out.
I know you, buddy. You never pay. Okay?
Avenue and Dock Avenue.
to all the time. This is the last one, okay? You did not want to get your good time. Okay?
I'm gonna go. Oh, he's coming back. That's awesome.
Yeah.
line all of it.
Right here. Still conscious.
I walked.
Excuse me.
I walked the guy. I walked.
Probably a young kid.
Johnson will be fine.
It's crazy. Them saying that the Arctic is really to call.
Yeah.
I'm telling, I'm calling CTA. Tomorrow I'm calling CTA. I'm going to give you a block number. I'm telling you to give you an Arctic every day.
That's one.
And I'm going to take a picture. They don't believe me. I'm going to take a picture, send it to, and show it to CDTA.
Lifetime I don't need the Arctic.
Huh?
I have more than 1 o'clock, 1 a.m. The night time of the distance, nothing is going on.
Well, you need it. Oh, my God. Hello, Tom. That's my uncle.
Is that that juice?
That's my uncle.
Next stop, Lark Station, Washington Avenue and Lark Station.
Thank you.
stop. Eagle Street.
Past the 12.
Past the 12.
Turn 12.
Now you gotta leave as soon as you get downtown?
Yeah.
Well, you pull out now, right?
Why?
Don't you just gotta leave as soon as you get down? Right?
Yeah, I'm gonna go right now, okay? Number one, up to them 355.
I'm taking you up, and then I'll come down, and I'll go home. Up, down, home. Up 355.
Stop. South Pearl Street. 6th Street and South Pearl Street.
What did I say, guys?
Thank you, Jim.
At once. Central Avenue, Greyhound Bus Terminal, downtown Albany, local service.
Who the hell is? No, Marlon?
Yeah, he's an old driver.
Huh?
I think he has been working like 14 years maybe?
Huh?
14 years?
Yeah. He started when I was
4 years old.
Started when I was 8 years. He started when I was 1 year old. He started working for CDTA when I was 1 year old. You know, at night the 905 should go first, you know what I'm saying?
What's that?
You know what I'm saying? Like with the 905 with you downtown Schenectady, we like a little late, but it could be already first. Because the end right now says,
have you seen that 905? Have you seen that 905? Where's the 905? How far is the 905?
Yeah,
you're right.
Don't that get annoying? So you should just let the 905 go first. Then as soon as you see the 905, it's already right there. So you say,
oh, 905 usually goes back to back to bus.
12 minutes? That's a 12 minute round.
Yeah.
Right now, you know the intervention right now? They're trying to make that run every 4 minutes.
Yeah.
For the new pick, you know the new pick coming out? They're trying to make the 905 run every 4 minutes.
Next week, we better pick.
Who are you picking, the purple?
Maybe. I am not sure yet.
Black. Go that way, go around. Go that way, cut around the line, all the bus.
That time you go, stop the last step.
So you say complete.
If you miss the last step,
yeah,
they're gonna call you. Why you do this stuff?
You're not doing so bad for 8 minutes late. You're not doing too bad. Living on Wolf Road. Wolf Road is the biggest problem. didn't leave nothing, and there's nobody else on.